it's not a plane, but you could call it fly. Local teenagers in foster care are supporting new suits and big smiles. The Techie Youth Charity Group gave away hundreds of new suits to kids in Queens today. Stats show most older teens in foster care are more likely to struggle financially. But the founder of Techie Youth says having a sharp suit can be the first step toward success.
So we're giving them that future so they can be self-sustaining and financially self-sufficient, and they won't need anyone's help. They're going to have their own career and their own solid, strong future.
And later this month, the group will also give out dozens of laptops to teens in foster care.